go through this. Most shoes have this hole, extra hole in there, but we never use it. So you want to make just a two loops there, like this, right? And then you cross them over and you just go in the loop. And then you just close it. And now you just tie like you normally would. But it theoretically, it should have like a better lock on your foot.